so they have a little bit more, but mid lane's gonna have some action.
Moving in, flash forward, Faker does what he can with the petrifying gaze, but it might not be enough. Teal coming through, Faker needs to make his way out. Out comes Quickside, the flashback. Contractz now in trouble, Faker pushing for a little bit more. Is he gonna get the first blood here? That's it from Faker.
Super clean outplay there. You wait until the Rek'Sai